Oh, okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, okay, they just didn't. Oh my god. They just, the ladders just didn't render. Because I was looking. I think I have mint mapping. Or maybe it was AA. I can't remember. I have it turned off. I have one of them turned off. Okay, there's some red down here. There's two. There's three red doors. Okay, what is this? I really don't know. Maybe I'll get lucky, and this is the way I'm supposed to go. Okay. This is a very large staircase. I hope I don't have to go all the way back up the damn thing. Okay, I remember this. I remember this, all this green. Yeah, the colors in this game are just in the original game. And this too. Are just the way they use them. It's just really good. Huh. Wow, the green is so green. That contrast. Okay, I feel like I want to go back up. Okay, I'm gonna go back up and check. Okay, made it back up. It took an hour though. Okay, this is even higher up. Could try to make that jump, but I'm gonna check this door. Wow. Okay. Okay. Alrighty then. I believe this was the correct way to begin with. You know, I'm just such a smart person, man. I shouldn't doubt myself. Oh, okay. And I think we have to go down. Yeah. Okay. Oh, look at all these douchebags. And their suits and their ties and their money. Huh. Okay. You died. I fell from 5 blocks? Okay, at least it... Okay, whatever. I don't care. I ain't worried about nothing. Oh. I'm having to pick my mouse up so much. I could just turn my DPI up. My mouse is awesome like that. Because I can change it with a button on the mouse. I can have it like this, or I can have it like this. Woo! Okay, I'm sorry about that. One more again. Okay. Oh, I bet. No. Oh, okay. I might have actually supposed to have gone down there. Might have been the hunger that killed me. I may have been low on hearts. Okay. Let's see. I know I'm supposed to jump up here. But maybe. Okay, I see a red. I actually remember this spot in the game, I think. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was supposed to go down here. Yeah, okay. It was the hunger that killed me. Okay, one ladder. I'm sorry, I mean pipe. I'm sorry. Okay. Okay. Hmm. Chomp, 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 chomp. Okay. Okay, there's obviously a ladder here. So that could mean we're in the right direction. Oh. Hmm. But if we got down there, where would we go? I wanna say this is the wrong way. Yeah, Yeah, this is probably the correct way. Oh my god, these skyscrapers look so awesome. Yep. Aha, screw that red thing. Okay. Okay, obviously do go down there now. Oh! Ooh, climbing down a pipe backwards. Okay, there's a red thing over here. Hey. I'm actually having a lot of fun on this map. This map is great. Nope. Nope. Oh, I just screwed myself. Not literally, but metaphorically. Oh! Okay, so there are hidden goodies. That's interesting. So I do know that I have the snake equipped now. Because, obviously because of hotkeys. So I could either use 2, 3, or 4 for the potions. Ooh, I thought I did make that. Oh, no! I didn't run. I should have pushed R to run. No! Don't do that! Ha! This is supposed to be a very fast-paced game where you don't mess up a lot. This is really making me want to play the original. I think I actually might go back and play it and record it. Maybe. Oh my gosh! I pressed R, but it didn't run, so I'm screwed either way. Oh. I wonder if there's actually... Well, I don't know if Notch implemented it, but the when the villagers came out, I believe that was 1.9. I wonder if there's secretly a translation to what they're saying. Okay. Turned into Lil Wayne there for a second. I'm too gangster though. I wear gold chains and my teeth are all blinged out. And I drive a car with 15s on it. Oh damn it. I actually do drive a car with 15s on it. Little known fact. I have 15-inch rims. They're called wheels, so if you ever hear someone calling them rims, please slap them in the face, because they're called wheels, not rims. The rim is the outside edge of a cylindrical object. Tires are tires, wheels are wheels. Wheels are not rims. Oh my god. I think I ran out of sprint halfway through the jump. Because you can, I'm pretty sure you can actually sprint after you've jumped. Because, I'm pretty sure it came out in 1.7, the run hotkey. So you can, if you're not running in midair, or if you're not running before you jump, you can hit the hotkey while you're in the air, and it will. I think. I may be full of shit. Probably am. Okay. 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 Obviously. Maybe here? Is that a ledge? Ah, that is. Okay. Hello, people! Hello, people working! Hello! I'm just going through this random parkour map placed in your world. Oh, I remember this in the game, too. So, then that means that this map actually cuts out quite a bit of the game. I was actually hoping that it wouldn't. Okay, what do I do here? Okay, I need to get there, but okay, there's this. Yeah, because this was later in the game. Well, not later, but more than halfway through, I believe. This thing. Oh, man, my feet have got to be hurting now. I really wonder how they did that. I wonder if the textures are actually placed. I bet they're placed. Yeah, they are placed. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, because what did I just do? What? Okay, let me. I think I hit something. Yeah. With the textures, they have these half ones, and then they have the full ones, and then they have the half wall ones, and then they have the full white ones, and then yeah, that's definitely how they did it. Okay. I mean, so the light still shines at that spot. But those are just textures. Half of it's black and half of it's dark, half of it's light. Okay. Haha, I figured you out. I foiled your plans. Hey, I can come out here. I wonder if this is where you're supposed to go. I don't think it is. No, it's not. Maybe? Golden apple? What are they used for? So these aren't changed. So I don't know. I don't really know when you would want to use a golden apple. So, little disclaimer. I have not played the map. Okay, so that's how you get over here. Always check, make sure you don't bump your head on anything. You know, you can't wear a hard hat when you parkour. Probably just don't need to sprint jump. Okay, not that way, this way. So I bet we go that way. There's a lever. So we can't go. We can't go that way, so we gotta go this way. I'm guessing we can't go that way. Who? Jumpy. Oh my gosh! No, don't tell me. Please don't do this to me. Don't do this. Please, no. God damn it. Doing this with this lag is very difficult. Dang it, I was holding my breath. I was trying to float. Mm-mm. Okay. Man, this is actually very intense. I don't really play a lot of parkour maps, so I don't have these feelings very often. No, it's just once in a lifetime thing for a parkour map. Please. Okay, you will not miss the jump this time. Do not miss the jump. Okay. Check above. Okay. Oop. Okay. Finally. I bet that's a checkpoint. Well, not a checkpoint, but in case you do that. Oh, what? Okay, there's this over here. Okay, let's go this way. Alright. Oh, I thought I didn't jump for a second. So yeah, you can't jump up that. Alright, gotta take a lunch break. Okay. Man, I really hope that they put I can't remember if they were sewer systems. I'm pretty sure it was a sewer system. How do I do this? Is it up there somewhere? Yeah, it's this one. But there was the huge I don't know what you call it, hole in the ground. Like a maintenance shaft or something. And there was a big crane going over it, but it was basically it was like a 100-foot hole. Like 100 feet wide. And it basically went into the ground several hundred feet. And it was just so cool because it was so massive. Just the scale just was amazing. No, that's not the way. Okay, how far did I... Okay, I didn't fall that far. Man, I really don't want to... Well, that's right. I have that checkpoint. Okay. No, not there. Oh, okay, I see. Wait, no, I already did this. Okay, there's something that way. Bet this is the way. Yeah. What does this do? Okay, yeah, that did that. I wonder if any of these are timed. That would be fun. Not really. Ah! Okay, yeah, that was... Wait. What? Oh, okay. I was like, how did I end up back down here? Oh, I was holding shift. That's why I couldn't pull that. Okay.